Let us see how to add a customer to the Logytrak platform. To add a new customer, the user can go to Settings, Master, and click on the Customer option. Customers are the entities to whom the company delivers the products. Here, in the Customer Overview screen, all the customers that are added will be shown. And to edit the detail of any customer, the user can double-click on that customer's record. To add a new customer, the user can click on the Add button. First, the user needs to select the company and the plant under which the customer is connected. Then the name of the customer needs to be entered. A SAP code can be added if needed. Then the address and contact related information of the customer need to be entered, such as street, city, country, state, mobile number and email address. Now, when clicked on the Save button, the customer will be added.